Western Railway livery. This unit is used up and down the Great Western Main Line, providing stopping services to thousands of commuters each week. Today, you're going to learn how to take control of this unit, start it up, get it moving, and then bring it to a stop. Start by climbing aboard the unit. Enter through the cab door in front of you. Take a look around, and when you're ready, have a seat in the driver's chair. Unlocking the reverser using the master key. Set the reverser handle into the neutral position. Train in forwards so we're ready to get moving. Using the reverser again, set the handle into forward. By setting the throttle brake to off, they will start to race. Now apply some power and get this unit moving. Ease the throttle into notch one. Showing real confidence. All you need to do now is bring this unit to a gradual stop. Set the throttle brake handle to braking one to apply a small amount of braking force and let the brakes do the rest. Showing you here, you will do just fine. Stopping at stations correctly and on time is a vital part of keeping the railway running smoothly. Let's take a look at bringing a Class 166 service stop at Twyford. To start, bring the train up to speed, set the reverser to forward, and apply a small amount of power using the combined throttle brake to get us off the line. Nice work, Soapswell. Once we've reached 40 miles per hour, we can start the process of slowing her back down and bringing her to a stop. Set the combined throttle brake to 5 and increase your speed up to 40 miles an hour. Aim to stop at the S board at Twyford. Apply some brakes now and follow a gentle, smooth braking line right down to a stop. passengers are ready to start boarding, release the left doors using the button on the left of the desk. Wait for the boarding, then close the doors. To release the right, the button is on the right side of the desk, but you won't need that for now. That was great. Judgment plays a big part. It's a nice clean stop at stations. But you'll learn that after some years of your own. DBS Class 66 diesel locomotive, nicknamed Shed because of how it looks. This loco used to haul aggregates up and down the Western Main Line. Today, you're going to learn how to take control of a powerful freight locomotive. Start it up, get it moving, and then bring it to a stop. Start by locomotive. Enter through the cab door in front of you. Driver's chair. First, you need to get the engine up and running. Start by turning the master key on. Engine started. Set the engine run switch, generator field switch, and the control and fuel pump switch all to on. go. Use the engine start button on the desk, then wait for the engine to get running, and set the isolation switch to run. Locomotive using the BL braking system. Anywhere, we need to run a quick brake test. First, hold the auto brake handle in the release until the brake pipe control in front of you reaches 5. That means the brakes are completely released. Brakes now need charging. Full application is needed. This time, hold the auto brake in the apply position. Brake pipe control needle 3. It looks like brakes are working as they should. All you need to do now is fully release the brakes again, so we can get moving. Time to get moving. Turn the headlights and marker lights on. Put the train in forwards so we're ready to get moving. Using the reverser, set the handle into forward. Now you need to release the last of the brakes, the parking brake. Nearly there. Now apply some power and get this train moving. Ease the throttle handle into notch 1. I think this is fast enough for now. To maintain our current speed, set the throttle handle back to idle. That's it. Let's bring the train to a gradual stop. Using the auto brake handle in the apply position again, get the brake pipe control needle in front of you to around 4 to apply a gentle application, and then let the brakes do the rest. Now, if you remember everything I've shown you here, you will do. You've been called in to cover for a driver who's been delayed on another service. You're needed to take the train out to Reading, where the driver will continue the service as scheduled. Head into London Paddington to pick up the train. Be sure to arrive no later than 19:20.
your lap is unattention. Luggage left unattended may be removed without warning or destroyed or damaged while the security services.